Some breaking news right now at 4. Avelo Airlines is not returning to Dubuque. And the city made the announcement just in the last 30 minutes.
It says Avelo planned to resume flights from Dubuque to Orlando in November, but decided to end service because of aircraft availability and increasing costs at the Orlando airport.
Well, the airport manager in Dubuque says he is disappointed, but that they are having conversations about service for next year, as well as discussions with other airlines.